by the leader, Jonathan Allard. 3 career Ocean Speedway wins, 2 of the 410. And he also won the finale of the Trophy Cup back in 2000. So that means Allard looking for his first ever Taco Bravo win tonight. This season, Allard's first driving for Clyde and Mary Lamar in that familiar 3-seat. Of course, that car famously driven by drivers such as Dave Bradway Jr., Paul McMahon, Bobby McMahon, Randy Tyner, and a number of others throughout the years. Exiting the speedway, we'll see where Allard.